So tonight's show, we've got Google's AI is super racist. We've got fired SNL comic Shane Gillis. He's back. And boy, did he upset some folks with his quote unquote anti-woke comedy. We'll play some clips on it tonight, see what you guys think. Also, Kid Rock says he's done with the Bud Light boycott. Wonder how much he's getting paid to say it. And then we have a Mississippi cop arrested for shoplifting while in uniform. Back on the moon this week as